working on dips. So for this tricep exercise, you're going to have a bar, or you can have a chair. So I'll demonstrate for both scenarios. So with the bar, you're just gonna have your feet crisscross and bring them like, you know, 6 inches off the floor. So away and up. And when you come down, you're gonna breathe in your nose, and you're gonna push up, breathe out the mouth, just as shown. And then while holding onto the bar, you're gonna have your elbows in, nice and tight, just as shown, and up. And again, try to repeat that. Good, nice, fluid motion. Okay. So I'll show from a side view and what the difference is. So on the side view, when you have the bars, try my best to make it look as shown. When I do it straight, like my body is straight up, it'll be more tricep focused. If I'm leaning a bit forward, that'll be more for my chest. So for both scenarios, so for example, I'm straight right here, I'm gonna go down, up, nice control. Remember to breathe, I'm gonna push him up forward, and elbows in, nice and tight. So doing it straight like these will be more for your triceps. Now I'm going to lean a little bit forward, downward, angled, and that'll be more for your chest. Elbows in, nice and tight, just like regular ones, and good. So that's with the bar, and I show side view and front view, and make sure that your elbows are in nice and tight. Now, when you have a chair, if your heels are gonna be on the floor, and your hands are gonna be pretty much right beside like your glutes, so right underneath them, so you have a good grip onto the chair. Elbows in, nice and tight, and you're just gonna go down, up, and remember to breathe coming up. So down, inhale, breathe out, coming up, and elbows in, nice and tight. And I'll show you a side view. So on the side view, remember the hands pretty much right in the middle of the chair, under your glutes, and come down, heels on the